thinks all the time, has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality, and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts I mean specifically, chatter in the skull. Perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying the thing is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's the same.
To go on. We must go on.